It's that time again, ladies and gentlemen. What's going on, guys? This is your boy Project Iceman. I'm bringing another episode of Pokemon Spectrum. Now, the last time we left off, we were exploring the Patagon City after dealing with whatever was happening at the power plant. So now we're going to be exploring the rest of this area. Yep, looks like this is the way to the boat. It's always my dream to go to one of these luxurious cruise ships. I wonder how I could get a ticket to get in. What's this? I ain't sailing right now. I feel a little sick. I probably shouldn't have eaten the food I found at the garbage dump. What? The struggle must be real if you're eating from there. One day I will see what lies beyond the sea. I'm sure there is a Pokemon out there that can help me. Nothing here. Sometimes I just like to put my face into the trash bag and take a good old whiff. You know, just to see what kind of new smells they can encounter. I smell my Pokemon too. I won't even question that. I swear that some of the trash cans move by themselves. Maybe I'm just getting too old for this. Is this a perfectly normal dumpster? My parents told me I should have studied to be a mathematician instead of a stinky old garbage man. Joke's on them. I happen to like the scent of Trubbish and Rotan. Let's check this area out. I met my best friend Garbodor here. My Garbodor liked whatever interesting things I could find in the garbage. One day I found a cool looking strangely colored stone, so I decided to give it to the Garbodor. But after that, my Garbodor went missing. I looked everywhere, but it's still gone. Why could this have happened? I thought it liked me just as much as I liked it, but I guess not. Since then, I have lived here and stayed in this spot hoping that it would come back. Please, Garbodor. A certain stone? I wonder what stone that is. I guess I could use the experience. Darn it. This is one of those times where I wish I had Quick Attack. But I thought Grellybean would be... Again? Okay. Gerode. I don't know what to make of this thing. Of course it has Rapid Spin. Oh, is it a Steel type? Or... Steamroller. Yeah, it seems to be a Steel type. I plan on switching anytime soon. Oh, I'm gonna need more Pokeballs, or Great Balls specifically. Ugh. Thank you. Nice. Let's check out what this Pokemon's all about. Nice. 24. Steel Ground. It is intelligent enough to jury-rig inventions. It scavenges through garbage dumps to find materials it likes. It usually carries a tire that it uses to run with. Alright, who should I name you after? Let's see. Let's see. I name you Ryan. The garbage helps me moisturize my feet. Wanna join me? Hobo Dumbo. Okay. Gone. I see it worked for you too. I ain't barefooted. I'm telling you, the garbage really is good for your feet. Trying to heal first. The rats are following me. Go back and heal real quick, and then we can come back here. Wait, I wonder if that was the coin case. Are you kidding me? Damn, that did a lot. Goodbye. Ah, there we go. Oh, wow. Yes! I know where I'm going after this. I don't want to deal with a steel type right now. Okay. Can't go that way? This way. Did you come here for the free food too? No. Toxic spikes. That might be difficult to deal with. Got him. Slash? I don't think that would be any better than return. Although, I do have crit a chance. On. You're taking the little I have left. Oh yeah, that is kind of messed up, ain't it? Oh boy. While I'm here, let's get some more great balls. Oh, they only have repels. Let's get 8 of them, just in case the encounters become a little too tedious. And since you're level 29 history, I'm gonna take his Frisk. Okay. I do wonder what it'll evolve into. We'll figure that out probably, maybe later. Let's put history in the box for now. A nice steel type. It's impish nature, which isn't ideal, but it could be worked around with its attack stats. Do I have any good TMs that I can teach you? Just in case you run into that one ground type. Not really. Oh, you're right. You're ground type. I forgot about that little. Okay. Just when I was talking about it, too. Goodbye. Thought there would be an item there. Guess not. Level ball. Darn it. Damn. That does a lot more than you would expect it to do. Goodbye. Yeah, I had a feeling. Thank you. Escape route. Another surf. Poison gem. Oh, man. That's disappointing. Wow, this one's strong. Thought that was a door. Nope. You kidding me? Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no! I forgot. The poison. Let's heal up. Alright, let's see how much time is spent. 26 minutes? Okay, we still got a little bit more time. Yeah, man. I doubt Slash will kill like that. What's the maximum on the damage that you can get return? 102? Base power? I think? Oh, what? Okay, I didn't think so. Darn it. Dead end? Okay. So I guess nothing's here. No! Another escape rope. Oh? Hey, you. For the right price, I'll give you info about some of the anonymous members. Bet. I know about two admins. One is Roy. He's a big guy who mostly uses fighting-type Pokemon. The other one I know about is Biv. He's a real mysterious one who mostly uses ice-types. Rumor has it that he's related to those ninja houses, like the one under Kalahari City. Of course, I don't know their true identities, and there are probably more higher-ups than I don't know about, although I have heard a Jack name going around, but I have no idea who that is. Hey! This isn't even the newest version. This is the best I could do. Not everything is easy, you know. There's another EXP share that gives a lot of experience to every Pokemon in your party. I wish I could get my hands on that. I'm too poor to buy one of these things legitimately. You should wear an outfit too. It feels very comfy, trust me. Are you here for the event? Our boss wants to get stronger, so I'm handing out Prism codes and EXP shares to anyone in our group. Although, I can't exactly tell if you're a part of our group without an outfit. Tell you what, if you know the name of the Red Anonymous admin, then I'll believe that you're a part of our group. Roy. Yeah, that's right. Admin Roy is my favorite member of Anonymous. He's really buff. Here you go. Make good use of it. Only one per person. And an EXP share? Get! Excellent! Now, I wonder how the EXP splitting works. Is it any different from, Switch training? Oh, Lord. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's that different from Switch training. Still, it's good to have. And let's say I use it with when I have a traded mon in my party, I'd probably get a lot of experience from that. Alright then, guys. I'm gonna end it off right here for now. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.